Alright y'all, this is day 6 of getting good at Deepwoken, and before I get started, I just want to say thank y'all for all the support and stuff. When I started this, I didn't expect to get any views or anything, but I've gotten, every video so far has gotten at least 1,000 views except for the one I posted yesterday, and all the comments are all just full of people helping me and stuff, you know, giving me tips. I've gotten a lot of good feedback. And I've already learned a lot about the game, so yeah, I just want to say thank you for that. And right now we're power 18. We can upgrade our Gale too. I just wanted to wait for the video, just so you can see what I get. I did get set into the depths and stuff, so I had to get out of there, escape, and then I've killed a bunch of monsters since the last video. I've killed a King Thresher by myself. So I think that's improvement, or see King Thresher spawn. Oh yeah, and look, okay, I'll wait till after I choose my talents. I'm not sure, I'll just get this, I guess. Just cause it's rare. Gale Trap. What does that mean? Oh, this is good. Knocking a player tags them with a wind trap, causing anyone to pick them up to get sent flying. Yo, that's good, but I'm gonna get, this looks good. And mantras. Gale Punch. I guess I'll just get Gale Punch. And then, what do we, Erudition. Yeah, Erudition. Alright. But yeah, look, I killed some threshers, and in the chest I had this. I don't, multiplicity vanguard boots. I don't know if it's good or not, but I'm just gonna use it because it has damage to monsters and basically the same health. So yeah, I'm gonna equip those. My first enchant on this build. Oh yeah, now we're looking drippy. Now we need to get out the rags. That's another important thing that I need to do. In this episode, I'm gonna get out the rags. I'm gonna get a good armor, but right now we're focusing on getting power 20, and I'm honestly not gonna make you guys watch any of that, just cause I'm gonna be doing, you know, just fighting some random stuff that spawns. But yeah, let's go. Right off the bat, I see, I've never killed one of these. I've never even seen one of these here, so I'm gonna fight it. And I'm gonna see how it goes. I have my guild base here, so I shouldn't. It shouldn't take two stocks off of me without me losing it, without me killing it. So we'll see how this goes. I'm kind of scared. Did he just? Does he auto parry with that thing? And yes, I'm on my brother's keyboard right now, so it might sound a little loud. Oh, he died. Oh, they're not. He looks way stronger than he is. Alright. Mission complete. You didn't do nothing, buddy. Let's see if the widow's here. And yep. Alright, so I'm gonna go do the widow cheese, like always. And then I'll be back after that. Alright, so we just killed the widow, and we're gonna upgrade our Gale as much as we can. Alright, that was fast. Well, I upgraded a couple times before I hit record, but so we just need to get our Gale to as high as we can get it, because that's the last thing we need to upgrade. So it'll just be at what I have some points I can put in at the campfire, so it'll be at 80. It'll be 90, I think. Yeah, something like that. So I think we should have 90 Gale at the end. And I'm here, a sand knight. Don't worry, guys. I'll make it quick. Now let's get on flat land. Alright guys, there's a void walker. I'm kinda selling. I don't even know what's going on right now. Thank you. I would say he's a little better than me at PvP. Just a little bit. That's that. I wasn't really expecting to win, but man, that sucks. All right, well, before we were rudely interrupted, we killed the Sand Knight. Let's see, dang, I just like lost all my train of thought. What should we do now? Oh yeah, we're just gonna keep doing widows and stuff to level up. And then, dang, after that, I don't even know what I'm gonna do, because I don't really know what to do after I get level 20. So I guess I'll just be back. Alright, y'all, so I eventually, it's gonna be one of them days. Alright, but eventually I just like started trying to do Duke, because I needed to uncap my Gale Breath, but knowing the Deepwoken server like helps you unless you pay them, and I don't have anything to give them, obviously. So I got like someone from my server, he helped me, and oh yeah, also he got me this like the dash that I was talking about in another video. I did that quest. What else? And I got like the engage talents and stuff, like just like the basic stuff. And he, so yeah, we tried to do Duke, but since like he hasn't done it in a while, we lost. And then, and also we were really laggy. It was really laggy server, as you guys, I don't know if I'm gonna put the video in just cause it was so hard to look at cause I was so laggy, but just know we were laggy, or I was at least. Yeah, no, that sucks. And then the next day I got someone else to help when it wasn't as laggy, and we beat it. So now I have that uncapped, and all I have to do is just kill some stuff, and then I'm gonna power up, and then we'll be power 20 finally. And then after that, I'm not sure, we might just, I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, just that's just like a to fill you guys in on what happened. So yeah. Alright y'all, so we just powered up, we're power 20 now, and I guess we still have 15 more investment points. I thought like that was all, but so yeah, we're power 20 now. I think this is my first time getting power 20. Two legendary talents. After an apparition hits an enemy, receive 30% posture damage on all Gale Breath attacks. Hits while you have Phantom Step activated. Okay, and oh, I guess I can just freeze it. Oh! That's good. Dang, I need all of this stuff, bro. Alright, since alright, I'll freeze this, get this. I knew it, bro. Alright, we'll just... Bro, should I just... Okay, this is frozen, and we have two more of that, so I'll just get this. Okay, we got that again. Alright, so Vanishing Wrath, and then now it'll be the Legendary. Okay. I know... Fry. I know this is good too. I never got that, I guess, but we'll just get this, A World Without Song. And now we have our Mantra, Gale Trap, Wind Passage. Okay, I did need this, so that's good. So I'll just get this. And then the Erudition. Alright, well, so I guess this is kind of what the build is looking like. I know it's not the best, but it's what we got. There's a lot of mantras that I didn't end up getting, which sucks. There we go. I just put that. Because Tornado I only use for non-players, I guess. Alright, so now I honestly don't know what we're going to do. I'll have to like look up what I'm even supposed to do. I still have some points to put in, so I just put those into Gale. But there's only 13 points left, and then I'll put... Oh! That scared me. Uh-oh, player. He thinks he like saved me or something. Alright, but yeah, alright, I'll be back. Alright y'all, so I actually made up my mind and I'm gonna try to do Chime because I need to get better at PvP, so we're gonna try some Chime real quick. And also I need to grip 5 players to get Voidwalker. East Coast. Alright, let's get into it. Alright, and that led us here, and for some reason I clicked on East Coast and I'm in a California server. So I don't know what that is about. And this dude looks like he's probably gonna beat me. By a lot. It's just cause I'm in 800 elo for right now. Yeah, I mean, I don't really stand a chance. Alright. So we can die 3 times, so I'll have one more try at this, I guess. Here we are again, and it looks like this dude is also gonna beat me. He's Purple Cloud. I wish I could go against, like, newer people like me. I never even seen any of these moves. Well, GG. To do. I'm gonna just do it again just cuz I kind of want to go to the depths so I can grind a little bit, get better at grinding in the depths. And this dude has curved, so I'm guessing I'm not really gonna beat this dude. At least we landed a hit on him, I guess. Alright, yeah, I don't know what to do. Maybe if it didn't start me off on 800 ELO. I don't even know if these guys are good or I'm just bad. Alright, well, now we're in the deaths, so I guess I'm gonna be trying to escape the deaths. Alright, that was the first thing that made the fatal mistake of challenging us in the deaths. I don't even know what those are called. We're just gonna call it the big jellyfish. And now we're gonna look for something else. We'll see how long it takes. Some more jellyfish. Alright, next up is just a alpha sharka, I think they're called. So this should be pretty easy. And he's dead. Just like that. Whoa, why are they fighting me? We're friends. I see a jellyfish right there. A big jellyfish. Ring. I don't have any rings, so that's good. We'll get this, because, oh yeah, we're still in rags. I said, like, one of the things we're going to be doing in this video is getting out of rags, but we're still in it. Just wait for them to do the attack. I keep forgetting I put my tornado off of... off of 4. And they're dead. And they're dead. Oh, I have to be careful not to fall off. The jellyfish go through the block? I feel like that's kind of stupid. How's it not dead? The other one died way faster. I'm kind of scared. There you go. Dang, I was getting a little stressed. Okay, and I'm guessing we're gonna get an enchanted. Nope. Plus 4 monster damage. We're just gonna pass for now though. I'm pretty sure every time I come over here, like on this side, there's always a bunch of stuff that spawns. So we'll see what spawns over here real quick. Yo, what is that? Bro, a rock just fell out of the sky. Bro, rocks are just falling out of the sky, bro. What? Since when does that happen? If I get hit by those, do I just die? Another one? This is getting kind of concerning. Uh-oh. I'm scared, like, actually. Alright, that's one. Tornado. Alright, we're good. Oof, that's scary. Oh, a King Thresher. Oh, it's corrupted though, I'm not gonna fight it. Or should I? Oh, another one. Dang, I kinda wanna complete this. I bet it'll give me good stuff. One corrupted King Thresher and one normal one. I'm gonna just do it. Why not? Just keep like trying to sneak attacks in. Oh, and now they're after me. I think one fell though. Alright. Come on, I got this. I got this. Not have to keep doing that. That's not what I want to do. Alright, you know what, if he wants to fight it so bad, go ahead. Oh, there's a king corrupted crab too, bro. Okay, well I need to sit down and heal. Run. Is it still coming? Oh, it's still coming after us, yep. That doesn't sound good. Please, no. Please, bro. Oh, bro, it comes up here? Okay, I should be safe, like, right here, right? Okay. I'm just gonna Warrior's Respite. Do I have that on here? Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna Warrior's Respite, then I'll go down and try to kill it. Because that's not the corrupted one. The corrupted one fell. Bro, that dude low-key, like, ruined my whole, like, rhythm, bro. I was doing good. I was just gonna keep using the tornadoes. We got some good damage, though. Off. Charcos. Alright, we're gonna fight this thing now. We're gonna conquer our fears. 5 for tornado. Hey, let's go. Now we got all those chests. But there's still that corrupted crab. Oh. Is it in? They're inside. Right? Bro, that's so stupid. This dude just led some kind of corrupted thing to me. I need this stuff. Oh, look, now he's gonna fight. That's all right. And just like that. Bro, why does he keep trying to, like, steal my stuff, though? I don't like that. Okay, there's one more chest in here. I don't think we're gonna build. Why does it spawn? Bro, it shouldn't be able to spawn inside of it. That's so stupid. Yeah, we're not getting that. Alright, let's just follow him, I guess, because he seems to attract a lot of attention with the monsters. Or should we get out of here? Oh, I can upgrade my gale. Oh, there's a lionfish. Come here. Just get up here. Bro, I keep accidentally clicking 4 because that's what it... That's what it was for tornado before. Nothing. Anymore. Yep. Dang, there's a lot of stuff. Why is there so much stuff? There you go. Bro, tornado, like, stuns them so fast. That's, like, my favorite mantra. I think after this... Okay, I actually bought 2 slots. So I'm gonna do 1 for practicing, like, PvP. It's gonna be Voidwalker, which is why I need a couple more grips on this account. But I don't think I'm gonna grip anyone my level, because... I'm not good at PvP, so I don't know if you can, but I might have to grip some freshies. I'll give them something for it, for sure. Trust me. But oh, yo, what is this? What is this, bro? Yo, I'm scared right now. Alright, we just need to kill those things. What? I hear something else. It's just a shark. Bro, this is scary. Oh, but It's looking at. Okay, there's a lot of stuff all of a sudden. Kill the Sharka. Bro, there's two. Oh my god, and one of these. Okay. Alright, well, that worked out well all of a sudden. Another Sharka. Okay, these things aren't as like hard as they look. They look like they'd be way harder. Okay. Dang, that was a little scary, but we got out of that pretty quick. Thank god like I killed this Sharko so fast. Whew. Okay. Now let's just go get all the loot. Surprised I haven't gotten an enchant yet. Just keep looking for more stuff. Or no, we're gonna upgrade our Gale. Really? All those monsters in... Okay. Well, I guess it is the final one. Alright. I'll be back. Alright, y'all. I just, like, came across some weird little parkour thing right here. I'm pretty sure it's Castle Light, but... I don't know, so I'm just recording just in case anything bad happens. And, yeah, I think it is. Maybe? Oh no, this is the Diluvian stuff or whatever. Dang, I don't need this right now, I'm not gonna lie. I need to hurry up and get out of the depths because I'm about to go insane. Interact, inspect. Okay, I don't want to do that right now. I need to get out of here. Alright, and of course this thing is gonna want to fight us. Or I guess I could have kept running, but that's not the kind of guy. Come on, just die. Come on, die. Die. Yep. No Umbral. I don't even know if that thing can drop Umbral. Alright, now we have to get out of here. Oh, a Sharko right here. He can drop some Umbral, maybe. If he's nice. Please. Dang, he's not dead yet? There you go. Nope. Check the chest. Oh, I thought it was an enchant. Alright, now we have to go. We're going insane. No. Oh, I hear something. I hear something. What is that sound? It's up here. Oh, I think it's the new monster. Come on. Oh, come on. You can't double team me like that. Okay, there you go. I heard a lionfish. I'm gonna kill the lionfish first. Please be dead. He's dead here. No? Is it corrupted? No way it's not dead. There you go. Alright, now we got some health. Oh, those are divers. I thought it was a player. Alright, we're gonna check this chest real quick. Let's see. Of course, nothing. Alright, let's go down and kill these things now. There you go. And that's dead. Now just this. Whoa! Bro just body slamming. Who is this? Alright. I'm getting distracted here. Confessor charm. A vibrant gem. That's not what we need. And I do always have to check what's in the chest. Where's the lionfish? Oh, right there. Okay. Two star. Please come to me, Lionfish. Of course not. And there's a player. No, I need the Umbral. Oh, I can ask him though. I think he ran. Bro, please. I just need one Umbral. It's not that. Okay, there's something up there. Oh, that's a King Thresher though. I don't know if I should do that. Okay, yeah. We're gonna go after this Lionfish first, just cause. Uh oh, guess not. The Thresher chose me. Alright, time to fight this Thresher. I roll! Tornado. I don't know why I'm not using this, because I can't take damage during it. Oh! Let's go. Umbral. No! Come on! I really do have to get out the deaths, too. I've just been trying to hurry up and get Shadow Cast. Shite. Oh my gosh. It's high risk and pretty low reward because I don't need Shadow Cast. I'm just doing this because I don't want to come back here. Okay, we're just going to kill this Lionfish and then we'll be out of here. Because my screen actually is starting to... Come on. Oh, and we're laggy a little bit. Yeah, that's our... Oh! That's our sign to just get out of here. Come on, just stay on the ground. Alright, he's dead. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, we don't even need that. We're focused on the Umbral. Once again, I don't even know if he can drop Umbral. Nope. Okay. Now we actually have to get out of here now. Or I don't know, maybe I'm making it more serious than it is. Squibbo. Alright. We have to get out of here now. I will be back to get Shadow Cast though. I'll be back. Hey, we did pretty good though. We killed a lot of stuff. We killed fast. I mean, I better. I'm level 20. Oh yeah, we still have to get our bell. I'm like playing like there's no risk here. I never gotten a bell yet, so I want to get a bell. Even if this build isn't that good, I still want to get on here. Alright, I think we should get another Enforcer, but if not, then I don't know. We're just going to have to see how it goes. Alright, let's see what we get. Yeah, it's an Enforcer, we're good. Oh, never mind. Alright, killed that. Enforcer. Now we're free. What are these? Oh, those look cool. 40 medium, I won't be able to ever use that. Alright, we're getting a little sidetracked. Alright, point is we're out. Alright, so I'm back at Etrus, and I'm not gonna lie, I have no idea what to do, so I'm just gonna do Chime again and pray to God I can get some grips, because I still need to get Voidwalker. So we'll see how it goes. Alright. Looks like another dude we're not going to be able to beat, but we're still going to try. Alright. Oh. Thank you. we're cooking. Bro, my god. Bro, I mean, why do I have to go against these people just to be able to go against people my own level? Nah, my ping's good, bro. I'm just garbage. I'm not supposed to be here. Well, GG. Oh, I'm back in the deaths? It doesn't reset when you're back to life, bro? Dang, I did not know that. Alright, well now we're back in the deaths. I guess this is our chance to get some Umbral. Where's our Umbral? Why do we have no Umbral? It dropped all of our Umbral? Are you serious, bro? What? Bro, you can't just drop all my Umbral. Wow. Okay. Oh, there's an owl. Should we try to fight it? We're gonna fight this first. Okay. Alright, we're gonna try to fight that owl. Cause it's about time. Whoa! Did that say plus 35? Yo. And it replaces a scarf. Oh, I've seen people with that. I'm just gonna use this for now because it does monster damage. And I'm gonna need it for this owl. There's two owls. Right? No, that's one. I hope. Okay, yeah, it's one. And of course it's corrupted. Alright. Let's go. I ain't scared of this dude. Okay. He jumped me. I might have just killed myself, I'm not gonna lie guys. He doesn't stay still long enough to... Yeah, I'm dead here. I don't know why I would do that. Dang, I don't know how to dodge. It's not making a sound. He's gone. Please. I need to escape. Please let me escape. Please let me escape. Please, bro. Bro, I used to know how to fight an owl. I don't know what happened. I need to watch that Agamatsu video again. Alright, well, I escaped. Thank God, bro. It was about to be all that work for nothing. Alright, I'll be back when I'm safe to fight something else. Or I'll just be back when I find something else. Alright. Alright, bro. We got another owl here. Hopefully it's not corrupted. This is round two. It's corrupted. Okay, round two anyways. Alright. Dang. I keep rolling too early, that's all. He always gets flung. Should I fight him? I don't know why I'm doing this, guys. That was lag. Okay, we successfully... No! Yeah, we're dead. Why would I do that? Did he get flung? Okay, he got flung again. Thank God this game sucks. Oh, he's coming now. Ah, please. I don't know why I keep fighting these out. Oh, I sense. Oh, that's not good. I won't be able to kill him without getting hit. please. Please, just let me live. I won't fight an owl again without watching a tutorial, I swear. Alright, I'm just gonna escape from the... Bro, lionfish. I just need to escape, because I'm taking this too far. I keep fighting stuff that I'm not supposed to be fighting yet. I know owls are like easy, but I just forgot the... It's been so long. Oh, I went to the wrong one. I was at the right one before. Now I'm over here. Alright, I'm just gonna Warrior's Respite, I guess, then. Bro, guys. No! An owl and a squibbo, bro. This is bad. Bro, let me end the dialogue. I'm dead. I was gonna fight the... I wasn't gonna fight this squibble, but it was coming after me. I'm dead. Wow. And then this owl just like spawned on me when I was running from the squibble you guys just seen. Bro, I need to get out of here. Am I safe here? Oh. Is he coming up here? Oh my god, bro. No way, I just escaped that, bro. Yeah, I was just coming here, then the squibbo, like, jumped me, and then I just was running, trying to start the recording. Because I was going to fight the squibbo, but now that the owl spawned. Heck no. Alright. I'm just going to Warrior's Respite, then get out of the desert. I don't know what's wrong with this server, and why there's so many owls, and nothing else. But, alright. Jesus, bro. It's scaring me. Alright, I'll be back when I'm out of the depths, bro. Cause this is a little too much. Alright, we got another enforcer. Does anyone know why is he orange? Does anyone know? Well, I'm sure someone does. I always do that on accident. I need to stop clicking 4. Okay. Oh, I thought it'd be posture broken. There you go. Alright, there you go. 1 minute enforcer. Not that bad for me. Alright, y'all, I'm not gonna lie. I know we didn't do that much of, like, anything this episode or video, but I don't really know what to do, so maybe you guys can, like, tell me what I'm supposed to do now after I get power 20, because I have no idea what to do. So I'm just gonna, like, end it here, and then based on... If anyone tells me like what I'm supposed to do, then I'll just do that next video, I guess, because right now I'm just like doing a whole bunch of nothing, and it's kind of just a big waste of time for me and you guys. So yeah, I guess please subscribe, guys.